Hi, good morning everybody. Been a while since I vlogged. So I was just thinking, you know, we have this hashtag end screen time meals. So I've been saying a lot about how it affects young child. So I was thinking I should start vlogging about solutions. So last week I went for an event, so I met a friend, long-time friend. We met in tuition long time ago when we were in set once. So I was just sharing what I do, and I told him lah, so we want kids to play outside and fight against screen dependency. So then he asked me, quick tip, what should I do if I want to stop my child from depending too much on the screen? So this is what I say. So tip number one, try to make the other thing more fun than the screen, because a child doesn't know what is a screen and what is not a screen. All they know is fun. So if you can make it more fun than the screen, where you ignite all their senses and all that, I think that will be a good strategy for you to do. So that is tip number one. Make the phone less fun, make the other thing more fun, such as messy play, tear paper, crush paper, throw paper, draw on paper, fold paper. So today is all about paper. Okay, again, so remember, make the other thing more fun. So to the next one, I'll see you. Bye.